你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Since the broadcast of Ace Force, many viewers have been fans of Xiao Zhan's Gu Yiye. I also feel that Xiao Zhan's acting skills have grown in this drama. Although the sorghum played by Huang Jingyu has many shots, but it seems that his acting skills in this play are not flattering, compared with the previous military dramas. This time the performance was a bit unsatisfactory. The shots of the two protagonists are obviously different, and Gu Yiye has much less drama than Gao Liang. Even from the viewing experience of ordinary audience passersby, you can know why the fans were making trouble in the first place. Seeing now, it is obvious to feel. Gu Yiye's scenes are getting less and less. Many places are not connected. For example, the heroine obviously made an appointment with Gu Yiye. However, it was really embarrassing to see Jia Yong and Zhang Nanzang in the play, especially since they have been acting hard in the emotional drama between those two people. Gu Yiye rushed to the air. Then there is nothing to explain. It is gone, not even a lens. It seems very abrupt. For the original online broadcast, only Gu Yiye and Gao Liang's rival drama were retained. The single player scenes and emotional lines have all been deleted, and now it seems that there is no reason to come. I believe that everyone who watches dramas and likes Xiao Zhan will not and does not want to cause trouble to the master. But I'm really a little angry. No matter who is the protagonist, at least make the show more complete. Don't edit it inconsistently. Simply feel that the gap between Xiao Zhan and Huang Jingyu's roles is not generally obvious. There are also many poor lens contrasts. I remember that there is an episode of 40 minutes, 15 minutes is the heroine, 20 minutes are sorghum. Xiao Zhan only has 5 minutes. This ratio is really. If it weren't for the fans, I'm afraid that an ordinary audience would not think that. It is also uncertain that this drama is a dual male lead drama. No wonder netizens speculate that they are not using Xiao Zhan's traffic to rob others. In the bathroom fight, I didn't notice Gu Yiye's participation. Gao Liang joined later. Then it was obviously a night scene, and suddenly there was a scene of queuing to take a bath during the day. After the sorghum was beaten, he suddenly came to the office where the head of the group was speaking. Then Gu Yiye and the others sat in the treatment room, and Gu Yiye was also injured as a result. I really feel that there is a lot of lack in the middle. It's not coherent at all, and it's too abrupt. In the limited time and camera, Xiao Zhan Jiang Gu Yi Savage successfully stood up. This is really a good show. Faced with the scenes that are lost inexplicably, there are indeed regrets. But Gu Yiye stood still in the only time he showed his face. So Xiao Zhan's efforts in 2020 were not in vain. When people mention this drama, they will immediately think of Gu Yiye. This can be regarded as a kind of out of the circle, and it can be regarded as a performance that Xiao Zhan's acting skills are recognized. If it is broadcast normally according to the originally recorded plot, this drama Gu Yiye will interpret it more completely and perfectly. But it's broadcast to this day. In the plot, Gu Yiye's scenes were cut to pieces. Many plots are inexplicable and completely unmatched before and after. Even so, Xiao Zhan firmly established Gu Yiye. It's really great, which also shows that his acting skills have really improved. When Xiao Zhan was in the lowest valley, he was not affected by any external influences. Xiao Zhan, with his acting skills and mentality, growing up with Gu Yiye without disappointing the audience and those who love him is a kind of growth. We also believe that through this play, Xiao Zhan has learned a lot of professional knowledge and experience from the older generations in the play. It can be said that this drama is what makes actor Xiao Zhan truly reborn. No matter what the reason for watching the drama, we still love Gu Yiye. Today's topic of discussion: do you think Gu Yiye's role in the scene is less than that of Gao Liang? Recently, as the New Year's Eve is about to come, Xiao Zhan's endorsement has frequently heard good news. Among them, Yida endorsed by Xiao Zhan once again launched the City Shining activity, this time boarded Jingyu. It's worth mentioning that there are 4 major cities including Jingyu. It is Xiao Zhan's big screen again. I have to say that Xiao Zhan is too suitable for big screens. Xiao Zhan on the screen is full of charm. Yida means, Yida City's shining activities have been launched in Jingyu, Nanjing, Ningbo, and Jinjin. We will accompany you to have fun New Year's Eve, and wish you a new fan in the new year. fan is praise. Then the brand announced the specific location of Xiao Zhan's big screen in the four major cities. This is very convenient for fans to check in. Judging from the reactions of fans, after seeing the shining activities of Xiao Zhan City on Zhengzhou and other cities, they are all very satisfied and happy. Many fans have already checked in. In addition, fans sighed for Xiao Zhan's temperament. Xiao Zhan's big screen didn't seem to have any sense of disobedience. Xiao Zhan is very suitable for big screens, very attractive. This is also good news for Xiao Zhan. Of course, this is only one aspect. Xiao Zhan's new drama Ace Troops was also aired. Xiao Zhan's Gu Yiye met us all. From the evaluation point of view, Xiao Zhan's performance is very good. This is not only Xiao Zhan in the eyes of fans, but also Xiao Zhan in the eyes of most viewers. Xiao Zhan is great, keep working hard, we are always there.